the name of Belinda.
Belinda.
She is the loveliest tree that you will ever see, Belinda.
Belinda. Belinda.
She is a happy weeping willow. She is as joyful as the spring. And every time I see her, I start to sing. I sing, Belinda. Oh, what a beautiful tree.
Beautiful tree.
Belinda.
Belinda.
Oh, what a sight to see. Oh, what a sight to see. Belinda. Belinda. The most beautiful tree in town. Belinda, your love, they lives down on me. What a lovely tree. Belinda, your love, they lives down on me. What a lovely tree. For 15 years I lived very near to a Belinda.
Belinda.
She was always there, but I was unaware of Belinda.
Belinda.
I must have passed close by 1,000 times, but I was always looking at the ground. So I never saw the loveliest tree in town. I never saw Belinda.
Belinda.
Oh, what a beautiful tree.
What a beautiful tree.
Belinda, your lovely lives down on me. What a lovely tree. About 5 years back, they turned the railroad track into a bike lane, into a bike lane. So I was riding along when I had a little trouble with my bike chain.
Bike chain.
Excellent. I stopped to hook it up, and when I looked up, oh Lordy, what did I see? She was a swinging on a swing with the branches hanging down. Loveliest tree in the whole darn town. Tall and green and oh so lovely. Beautiful tree.
Belinda.
What a sight to see. What a sight to see. Belinda, 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 Belinda. But I didn't know her name, and so I simply stopped and stared. There was nothing I could say. I loved her in silence and silently went on my way. But one day I met a young man who came to help me with a plan I had concocted for getting mega famous. Yes, it was a very good plan. It was just taking years and years. So we started talking about this and that and the other thing, and I asked him where he lived. He said, oh, not far away. I said, but exactly where? He said, just down the way. He said, you know just where, 'cause there's a landmark there, a thing you'd never miss. And then what he said was this. At the end of the lane, there is a tree that I named Belinda.
Belinda.
She is the loveliest tree that you will ever see. Belinda.
Belinda.
I live across the way. I see her every day. She fills my heart with spring. Belinda, Belinda, Belinda. Happier place to be. Now we can sing to Belinda the whole night through, and she can hear us sing. And though I know I'm mad to be so very glad about an arboreal thing, someday you'll see this tree, you'll fall in love like me, and you will start to sing. What a sight to see. Belinda, Belinda, the most beautiful tree in town. Belinda, leave your lovely limbs down. Won't you leave?